Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet, and I'm going to share with you guys the knowledge about the new AI system that they introduced yesterday in the patch that I gathered. So because yesterday I was reading that, and the first thing that I read about it, if they do this wrong, I think it's the end of Fishing Planet. You need to say it how it is. This was always a game that was a lot of people say it's an easy game. It's not an easy game because if you don't know the spot and if you don't know the lure and don't know the equipment that you need to use, you're not going to catch one fish. This was always a major problem. If you are not at the right spot, you're not going to catch fish. It's totally dead, the spot. So I was thinking in the Europe lakes, they got the bite system that we got now in the American lakes, but it's not better. So they introduced a new system. It's more randomized, but it's not really more randomized, because randomized, that means that you can throw where you want and you're going to catch fish. There is only one game that got that at the moment, that is the Fisher Online. The Fisher Online, even if you're not on a hotspot, there is always a chance that you can get decent fish. This game was never the case. So I was a little bit worried, because now they introduce it in the American ways, waterways. I was always thinking, it was always a safe harbor. You can go to the American waterways and you can just farm money. Because at the end, the economy is brutal in this game. That's how it is. The travel fees are very high, the repair costs are insane, the license is insane. Everything is so expensive to repair, that you always need to have somewhere a good farm. So I did the testing. So I went first to California. 5-6 hours later, I was totally mentally in my head. Because I was like, what the fuck happened here? So I even joined Sturgeon in the Dark competition that somebody made. And we were with 6 players. There were very good competition players in it. And after 30 minutes, the first guys had 2 Sturgeons. So what they did with the Sturgeon is, that's not the new bite system. No, they just nerfed the Sturgeons. Because the new bite system, if you still know the spot, if you still know the time, you can still catch a decent amount of fish. But the Sturgeons, they are just nerfed. And how can you see it? Because I got a couple of spots that I got 1 Sturgeon and then it's done. So the program is saying you get 1 Sturgeon and then it's done. California Sturgeons, they are done. That's the first knowledge that I want to share with you guys. It's possible there is another spot or a couple of other spots. We know in the future that there are maybe other spots. I'm going to wait a little bit with my conclusion about the new system. Because I learned one thing, you need to give it time in fishing games. Because they change so many stuff that you need to give it time to discover it. That's very important. So therefore, I want to make the videos step by step what I see, and I just share my knowledge. You guys can of course share the knowledge too. If you say the Sturgeon is still working, you say you need to do this and that, that's okay. I make a new video and that's okay for me. But I already got comments on the video of yesterday, and a lot of people are saying just the same. The Sturgeon is not there anymore. So a simple nerf. Okay, so after I calmed down, I came to Michigan, and I started to fish in Michigan, and I started to fish first for the blue catfish. And the blue catfish, for me, it looks the same. I didn't try the ground bait, because I think the ground bait is now working in the new waterways too. And there is catfish ground bait, but I didn't saw a lot of difference. I got a Sturgeon on the platform. In the past it was the Fairy Tail. Is it still the Fairy Tail? Yeah, Fairy Tail Fishing. I got a nice amount of blue catfish. No unique, but I got a couple of trophies. So I think that the blue catfish is... Yeah, it's not anymore maybe the spot fishing, but you can get a decent amount of blue catfish at the night. So that seems for me, it's almost the same. And then I came here, and we are going to run now a little bit further. And then, of course, one of the best experience farms, and it's a very good money farm too. I came here for the muskie and the pike. I was a little bit worried. I was very worried, because you need, if they nerf this too. I think it was done with the game, because there is no suitable farm anymore. It's sturgeon, it's this. What are you going to farm in the UK as level 50? The carp. The carps are very good farm too, but then it stops, because Germany is not a farm. Germany is... Yeah, it was at the start a bad lake and it's still a bad lake, in my opinion. A lot of water, but there it stops. It's very nice to swim around in that water, but there is no fish. You can go for the silver carps with the bobber, but yeah, what are you going to do outside that fishing? Nothing. So I came here and I started at a sunny day. A lot of people know that, at a sunny day. I went for the clear muskie. I got one clear muskie. Only one clear muskie, so, but that's always possible. The clear muskie is a very strange fish. Sometimes you get like three uniques, and sometimes you're not going to get a clear muskie. So that was in the past just the same. So that was not for me something that I can say I tested it, because it's always fluctuating a lot, that fish. But then I came here. So it was now 6 a.m. on a sunny day, and I started to fish with two bottom rods. So with a small hook, because I always take a small hook and a big hook to test this shit. And with the shiner, of course, and then another bottom setup with a large minnow and a 6-0 hook with my rod pot. And it was not bad. It was not bad. I got a trophy muskie here, because this is only fishing for 1 hour and 50 minutes on this spot. I got a lot of northern pikes. So, but then I went to the new stuff that they introduced. So I went with the bullet spinner and I put a tail on it. And oh boy, this is so good. You guys can see it. Unique northern pike at 6 a.m. Unique muskie at 7 a.m. So 7:50 a.m. So that means, guys, that is outside the time frame. So that's very good about the new system. That's one of the good things about the new system, and that is you can get fish outside the time frame. It's not really time framed anymore. So that means I can still fish a long time in the best time. Yeah, not that long anymore, but maybe 1-2 hours, and then we are in the dead zone. But that means that the new stuff in the game works really well. You guys can see it here, two uniques. It works really well. The shiners are decent still. I got two trophies, so that's not bad. So, yeah, it's not bad. The first sight what I saw was the bay, the muskie bay, the trophy, northern pike, unique pike, bay is still working very good, but you need to go with this, and you still can go with the shiners. Of course, I didn't test all the other spots, because there is a possibility that there are other spots, but I'm not sure that they did it. I saw in the Europe ways, they got more than one spot, because what is the difference between the new system and the old system? I will tell you guys it. So in the old system, if you had a cloudy day and you had a spot, you were okay. Every cloudy day, you can get the same fish on that spot. But the bite rate was not going to be the same, because the bite rate depends on the wind, the water temperature and the temperature. But that was a lot easier. What is the new system? The new system is you got a partly cloudy day, you got wind, you got water temperature. That spot is active on that moment. The next day you got a cloudy day again, but the water temperature and the wind is different. That spot is not going to be active anymore. It's another spot. So, but I didn't test that. And I'm not sure that they introduced that in the game here, in the new waterways. I still need to test it. Maybe there are other spots that are very active. And with other spots that are active, I don't mean you can get now maybe a trophy muskie somewhere on totally on the other side of the Michigan Lake. No, what I mean is that you can catch like 10 muskies on a new spot. That is for me an active spot. Because otherwise, you never can keep up this economy. That's how it works. That's the new system, but I'm not really sure that they introduced it the same like the Europe waterways. But we still need to wait, as I already stated to you guys. I still need to test a lot of more stuff. I hope that I can get more info from you guys too. And now we are going to fish a little bit. So you guys can see it. Go with the tail. I'm using now the bullet spinner X-series because it gives a small percentage that you catch more fish. It's not a lot, but you can go, of course, with the normal spinners too, but this works really, really well. So let's fish a little bit. I'm going to put my rod pot out because this is not a tutorial. It's just showing you guys. I hope it's still active. In the future, I think this is going to be the money farm. If you want to get money, you need to do this, but I need to go deeper into the tactics, how you need to fish it, because I didn't fish enough. I want to min-max it to the max, and then you can say this is a very good money farm. So let's have a look. This is number 6, and I hope it's still active. Just going to fish for 5 minutes. So that was a little bit my first video that I wanted to do it. So let's do a recap. So I can not yet say it that it's going to destroy the game. I can say that California sturgeon is destroyed. That's totally gone. They just nerf it. That's not a new mechanic. I can say that the blue catfish is still working really well here, but I need to test it a little bit more with the ground bait. I can say that the muskie and pike is still here, but you need to use the tails. I'm not sure that it still works with the shiners. But it's still decent. Michigan is still decent. I think California is done. So that's not bad. Alaska, I'm not sure. That was already a little bit done before this patch. But yeah, let's have a look that we can get another muskie outside the time frame. You can get now fish. Oh, did you guys saw that? I think that was a muskie. So you can get outside the time frames. You can get the fish now too. So if you fish as in the past, yeah, and this is working so good because I think this is a very good fish again. So if you fish outside the time frames, just do it. Don't use anymore the old time frames because you're going to miss a lot of fish. Let's have a look what we got here. Yeah, and this is not a bad fish either. So I think this is a muskie again. It's 8 a.m. So you guys can see it. I'm very happy that the bay is still active. Because, yeah, I was worried, to be honest. Because, yeah, I like to play this game. And I know how I work in my head. At some point, if it is not computing anymore with my head, yeah, I just not play the game anymore. I cannot do that. I cannot play a game that I don't like. And I hope that I got enough time. Keep biting. Because I don't want to switch. Because I think this is a fat one. Yeah, and it's another muskie. So outside the time frame again. Because the old frame was between 6 and 7 a.m. So you guys can... I think this is going to be the new money farm. You can make, if you can catch like 4 hours, you can catch unique muskie here and unique northern pike, and you come here at 5 a.m. until 9 a.m. you're going to make bank, you know, and that's not bad. That's not bad. So let's put 6 out again. And let's fish a little bit with the tail and the spinner, and then I'm going to end the video, guys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fish a little bit more over here. And then, of course, with 4 rods. I want to have a look how much is it that I can make in 1 day here. Yeah, and it's so good. It's crazy how good it is. You guys, I didn't show you guys a presentation. I will show it right away. And this is once again a good fish again. This feels like the unique again, guys. Is it another unique muskie? But I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm not really happy because I was a sturgeon fisher. I never did this because I'm not really a big fan of it. The sturgeon was easy. Just 1 bottom rod. Just go around a couple of times. In 2-3 hours real life, you make 300,000 currency and you're okay for the next week. To go to the competitions. Let's have a look what we got here. I think a trophy muskie again. And now it's 8 AM, so that's very cool. That's very... Oh, the unique! Woohoo! So, yeah. I'm a little bit happier. So, you can say it's the bay is very good at the moment. That's a sunny day. I'm not sure how it's going to react on a partly cloudy day. But that was the video, guys. So, it's a little bit mixed because California is that. But I think that now Michigan is better than before. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Have fun with the new update. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.